all sorts of sporting activities, feats of strength, jousts, competitions, whatever it would happen in here. It was all rounded here in the edges so that the horses could reach top speed and then get turned around without stopping. And there was enough room for the horses to turn around and continue most of their speed so they could get the chariots around and all and turn around and go the other way. Looks like it's about, I don't know, 1/8 of a mile ish.